any computer installation by a vendor or by a group. Now, so I explained to the fund managers and said that while I invest in group theory is obvious, I invest in category theory is obvious, I invest in CSAT, which is very difficult to explain some other time, okay, it's obvious. But along the way, this is how nature works, that things will happen. And of course, you know that it will happen. That is called predictive economy, right? And of course, you invest in those things that will happen. Now, give an example, right? You are giving, you're given a right to build railway, right? Don't think that you are doing railway. So you should get the concession to give you some pieces of land, especially around the station, okay? And what do? You build supermarket, you build entertainment parks, you build housing estates. So now your business, is your business in railway business, or are you in Cebu stores, or are you in the housing estate, or are you in entertainment parks? Well, they somehow happen together, okay? So therefore, there were many things that will happen together that Silverlake will invest. And that is what Silverlake equity is for. Okay? We invest, well, we think of it as Silverlake is basically an infrastructure company. So along the railway line, you know, we invest in the supermarket, and then we invest in, but these are all virtual supermarket, okay? They're virtual housing estate, virtual, no, because we don't invest in anything real, except my house, okay? I maybe some beachfront property, you know, that for fun, you know, is actually really no intention to make money out of it. Okay, so otherwise the whole investment strategy is basically group theory, category theory, CSAT is an infrastructure. So a lot of things will happen along the infrastructure. We'll continue to invest, and it is actually guaranteed to make money. I'll tell you, you know, you can. You see, the good thing about this is the concession is given by God. Okay? The concession is given by God. You know, you get a concession, you definitely make it, right? So that's the reason why you need to study limit, because everyone, actually God gives everyone a concession. It's just that you have to go and discover yourself. And you always didn't do anything about concession. And that's the reason why it ended up nothing. Right? Give you a railway concession, you do nothing, what do you get? Nothing, right?
Okay, perhaps one last question. Please.
Lim Hamun from Top Glove. I have two questions. Question number one is, you mentioned about recruiting people who don't quit, and what is the strategy on that, and are the Dashians still having that attitude? Question number two is, may I know what are the corporate culture of Silverlake that has brought the company to $1 billion company?
We every 3 months we have a talk like this, okay? So everyone can come in, but those days when I talk, actually by the end of my talk, and all of my people has important meetings and they disappear. And today I think okay, getting better. Most of them stay back. And so number one, we are a research culture. Okay? We are a learning culture. We are not. We don't talk about. We talk less about the properties of people. Which is called politics. Okay. Now, and so we talk about something that we share in common. The research now. So, and the good thing about talking about certain thing that is going into future is that either you get so impatient that you quit, right? Or you stay, right? So I think one way of keeping people is make sure you do something good that those people who are not willing to do it good will quit. Then you get all the good people staying back, right? Don't do common, normal things. Do normal things. Even the bad one can stay back. Do things that only the good people can will stay. Well, they get bored. Bad people get bored. You know, why talk? I keep talking research. And they get bored. And they quit. And then we say thank you, right? Now, finally, like what Tan Sri Lim said, maybe 1% research, not enough. Maybe 50% research, not enough. Silverlake Axis, 200-300% research. The research people is more than the productive people. Then you said, it cannot be. But the research is future value. Why can't it be? So we did it in 1996, we installed in China this so-called SCCRM. Just the initial contract is about 500 million ringgit. Going forward, 6 billion, 5 billion, nothing. And once you install it, you have to just keep installing it. Right? So why they do that? Because they ask IBM cannot, they ask this guy cannot, they ask that guy. After 10 years of cannot, and we always stay patiently inside. After 10 years, we prove that we are the only one who can do it. Right? So, well, people are willing to pay the money. Again, that is also a good, everything good has to add up. Small little step has to add up. You have to be patient, waiting for the customer to understand. Of course, there is an economic calculation. You know, don't wait for 2 million because you after that your cost is 6 million and you go bankrupt, right? I mean, you need a mathematical calculation. Right?
Okay, one last question, Dr. Manoj.
Question, I go. Dr. Lim did mention that when there is a crisis, there is an opportunity. In your experience in bringing up Silverlake to such a splendid company, would you tell us how this is to you, your experience?
Well, actually, what is a crisis, what is an opportunity is all the way you handle things. You can actually take crisis as non-crisis if you avoid crisis, right? And so it was 1987 that I published a paper called Group Theoretic Development, Theoretic Software Development Methodology. There can be a choice of not bothered about it. When your boss don't want to fund it, actually you can actually just say go to the hell. And at that time I was already senior and executive. My salary pay was 200,000, which actually can buy a house, a bungalow. I bought a bungalow for 270,000. My salary was 200,000. So actually life was quite comfortable. We could have stayed on. But I define it as a crisis because I want to do it. And IBM is not willing to fund me more anymore after 2 years.